Hello, my name is Dan Tarrant, and I'm the director of the Faith for Life ministry here at St. Andrew's. I think many of us get caught in a go-through-the-motions relationship with God because we don't know that God actually has a place for us to go in our relationship with Him. But the reality is that God has a unique journey for each and every one of us to make. And while our journeys are different, they all share four common components: to discover, to decide, to become a disciple, and to discern. This model of discover, decide, disciple, and discern is a condensed description of what the U.S. bishops write about in Living as Missionary Disciples. It's also a condensed description of what Pope Francis writes about when he talks about evangelization. It is a model used by Reengaged Ministries, an apostolate that I've been a part of for years, and that provides many of the retreat materials for our parish. So whether you come alongside of us in the Faith for Life program through religious ed, through sacramental prep, through St. Andrew's School, through EDGE, through Why Disciple, catechist workshops, or more, we invite you to ask this year, am I ready to say a deeper yes to God in the sacraments and at home? Am I ready to begin by discovering Jesus? Am I willing to recognize that I am in a safe place to ask my questions to God, to myself, to the people around me as peers, and to the staff here at St. Andrew's? Am I ready to ask the tough questions so I can discover who Jesus really is and what the sacramental life is all about? Am I ready to decide about Jesus? Am I ready to personally welcome Him into my life once I recognize that He really is God and He really should be the Lord of my life and He really is present in the sacraments, especially in the sacrament of the Eucharist and confession? Am I ready to then be a disciple? Am I ready to then give my life more over to Jesus Christ, to put Him more in charge of my life so that I can say today that God is more in charge of my life than He was yesterday, and so that I can say tomorrow that God is more in charge of my life than He is today? And then finally, am I ready to discern? Am I ready to ask God the big questions? Like, what is it that You've put me here to do, Lord? How can I impact this world for Your kingdom? How can I make Your kingdom come and Your will be done just a little bit more through my life? At St. Andrew's, we are a community of disciples, and that's the discipleship process we use in the Faith for Life ministry: to discover the truth about God, to decide about God, to welcome Him into our lives, to become a disciple where God is more in charge of our lives every day, and to discern how God could use us in new ways now that He has more authority over our lives. I pray that this is an awesome year for you and that everything you experience through the Faith for Life program makes it easier for you to discover God in a safe and welcoming environment. And also, I pray that it makes it easier for you to decide about God, to make that critical decision to let the God who is out there in here, in the sacraments like the Eucharist, but also in the privacy of our homes and our hearts. I pray also that you have the opportunity to become a better disciple, where God is more in charge of your life today than He was yesterday. And finally, I pray, and all of us in the Faith for Life program pray, that you're more able to discern God's purposes for your life. Thanks for listening, and enjoy the discipleship process with us in the Faith for Life program here at St. Andrew's Catholic Church.